Merseyside derby time again. Liverpool host Everton in the third round of the FA Cup, and it's new manager Carlo Ancelotti's first taste of action between the two rivals. He had one question when he spoke to the press ahead of the game.
Any Liverpool fans in the room? A lot. Not you.
It might be his first Merseyside derby, but Carlo has experienced many rivalries around the world and understands what it means to the supporters. He also won the FA Cup last time he played in it as Chelsea manager and hopes that that will be a good omen.
Every derby is really important for the supporter. It's a special game. I played games when I was in Rome. I played games when I won in Milan. As a player, as a manager, I know how different is this game. The last time I played this competition, I won, so can be a good luck for us. Oh, it's important competition, of course. It's a competition that we are competing now. The last trophy that Everton won was the FA Cup, so we have to have competition.
Jurgen Klopp's side lost in last year's third round away at Wolves, and this time they face Everton at the same stage. Here's the Liverpool manager ahead of the game.
They are obviously on fire, no surprise, and we have to make sure that we are ready for that. That's why I said last night that we need the crowd, because that's the only advantage we have really in this cup game. There's no favorite, there's nothing, there's just two teams who play each other. In this case, two teams from the same city, so it's a derby, it's a big one. How I said, the only advantage we have is in our stadium, so let's use that. Give you everything, that's the plan.
They will do well, 100%, especially over the seasons, it's clear, but it's still a big challenge in the Premier League because the other teams are doing not too bad as well. So we have to see, not too concerned about what Everton is doing, but in this moment, of course, because we play them in 2 days, and happy to see him again, to be honest. We really, without meeting constantly, we always had a good time.
Carlo Ancelotti is the only manager to beat Liverpool this season while he was still in charge of Napoli, and he says Everton must be perfect to beat his friend Jurgen Klopp.
Jurgen is my friend, I have a good relationship with him. You have to do a perfect game to beat them. Defend well, avoid transition, attack well, because you cannot defend 90 minutes, and we don't want to defend 90 minutes. We want, when we have possibility to play our football. Because if you want to beat Liverpool, you have to do a great performance. Normal performance, everyone knows, is not enough against them. And everything has to be perfect.